Oscar goes to Leonardo DiCaprio.
Morning, Britain. His wait is finally over. It was an emotional night for Leonardo DiCaprio as he won his first ever Oscar Best Actor for The Revenant.
I thank you all for this amazing award tonight. Let us not take this planet for granted. I do not take tonight for granted. Thank you so very much.
Unbelievable. Sam Smith walks away with the award for Best Song and tells us just what his win means to him.
We did not think we were going to win this at all. So to be here holding these, it's changed our lives.
And the glory for the Brits continued. Martin Rylance won Best Supporting Actor, with Amy, the documentary about Amy Winehouse, also winning an Oscar.
A night of surprises and controversy. Many stars confronted the racism row and championed their own causes, and we've been hearing from them.
Chris Rock was spectacular, as he always is.
And you think the message got across tonight?
I don't know if the message got across, but his message got across.
Well, morning, we're live on the red carpet with the biggest names in Hollywood.
And from the minute you're up, we're keeping you up to the minute with all the Oscar wins. Look, there's an Oscar there, there's a Brit Oscar winner. We've got it all for you. Good morning, Britain.
Monday, 29th of February, 2016. Live from ITV Studios in London, this is Good Morning Britain, Oscar Special, with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Our special introduction, because of course it's Good Morning Britain's Oscars special all morning. We're live at the Vanity Fair Oscars party on the red carpet with the stars and our man there, Ross King. Morning, Ross.